See, in the last class, we have seen the Vapush Shabda, which is Shakaranta in Havish, Dhanush, and Ayush. But here, today, we shall see the Halanta Napumsakalinga Sakara Anta Shabdaha Manas. Manas. Sakaranta Shabdaha. This Manas is quite similar to the Havish, the Vapush Shabda. But with a small change, you have the exact same protocol, but the small changes are evident. Manaha, you had Vapush, Sha changing to Visarga. You have Manas, the Sa also changes to the Visarga. It becomes Manaha. And that happens only in the Haladi Pratyas. Then Manasi, Manasi, Manamsi, Manamsi. You're elongating the A to become A. And you are adding the extra ma. Manamsi. Manaha manasi manamsi. Manas a. Manobhyam manobhihi. Manobhyam why? You have sa changing to the visarga. And then, if you remember the Vedas Shabda, it became Vedhobhyam. Why? Because the visarga changed by Ukara Desha to O. So, Manobhyam. Manobhihi, Manobhyaha, Manobhyav, because of the Mridu Vyanjana. Then you have the same, Manasaha, Manasaha, Manas E, Manas Oho, Manas Aam. And in a Saptami, you have Manas and then Su. Is it Su or Shu? Should it be Su or Shu? It should be Shu only if it is Karisha, Kara and Sha. Is there any one of Karisha? No. Therefore, you should just keep it as it is. Manas su, manas su. Then Sambodhana is the same. Copy it. Manaha manasi manamsi. Now, in the Vapush Shabda, however, you had a different sandhi, which was the Visarga Sandhi itself, but we had the Rephadesha because it was U. Rephadesha was there. But we have the Upadha here being A. Hence, we have the Ukaradesha Visarga Sandhi. Here it was the Rephadesha. Here it is the Ukaradesha. And the rest is the same. You can try it out for Vayas. Vayaha, Vayasi, Vayamsi. Vayaha, Vayasihi, Vayamsi. Vayas meaning age. Varchas meaning a prestige, or you have the glow on your face. The radiance is called Varchas. Varchas. Varchaha, Varchasi, Varchamsi. Tejas. Also similarly, it means the energy within you is called Tejas. Tejaha, Tejasi, Tejamsi. Tejaha, Tejasi, Tejamsi. Tejobhyam, Tejasu, Tejasam. Okay? Dhanyavadaha.